Up against Joey King is New York Harlem. Start with the cookie. King to Damo. Oh, yeah. He knows what to do with the rock. He drops it like it is hot, getting New York Harlem on the board first. Damon Huffman to his fellow gold medal winner at the World Cup this year. Maddox couldn't get it to go. There's Damo to the hole. Missed the floater. Foul on New York Harlem with Robbie Hummel driving to the rim with reckless abandon. But you see that floater for Damo. Ended up hitting one just like that against Jetta in a must-win game for New York Harlem. That was a thriller as they beat Jetta 16-15 in an elimination game through pool play to lock down their spot here in the quarterfinals. There's Mr. Hummel, top free throw shooter on the tour this year, better than 90%. He misses. Turnaround is a miss, too. It's Essanwune skies high with the bandana flying. Takes the rebound. The Don couldn't put him down from Tulane. So here's Huffman. Oh, Huffman. He's tough, man. See what I did there? 1-1. Both teams have traded scores. And a major congratulations again to Team USA, who will have two squads represented at the Olympic qualifying tournament in March. It's one for each gender, in case you didn't know. Federations will choose the players for that, but all these players have contributed, obviously. Almost a minute in, Kyle Montgomery, AKA at 3X3, the voice in your ear. And there's Robbie putting one in their face. Mid-range J is splashed as Princeton is out by one. Brutus, too much sauce on the shot. Out of bounds it goes. Back over to Princeton. Here's Huffman. The headsy, the kick out. The leading score. He took it straight at Essanwune. And then Essanwune wins that battle of the bigs that time. That nearly was an explosion at the rim. I'm talking about two titans defensively. Contenders for defensive player of the year. The Minister of Defense holds his ground. 2-1 it stays. Damo on the move left. He's in his bag again. Groceries. 2-2. Hummel. Defended well. Cleaned up by the madman. That's his 20th point here. He leads everybody in scoring. Two-piece. These goals ain't loyal. Not that possession. Huffman. Back to Hummel. World Cup MVP. Dealt with a minor injury. Missed the LA Masters. That Princeton was able to win. Each one of these teams with a Masters win under their belt. Two of our eight Masters winners in 2019. Huffman moving right. He's got Damo. D'ing up. Huffman. He can see clearly now the D is gone. Weddy. 6-3. Oh, yeah. Nice screen from Maddox. Huffman. On target like infrared as Princeton leads it 6-3. Here's Hummel to the left. Kicks it out to Maddox. He can knock that down. Didn't do it that time. There's Damo. Crafty with the move, but he lost the cookie. Essanwune trying to save it. But that link to Princeton. Able to deflect the rock. They get it to Hummel. Couldn't get the shooter's touch that time. Essanwune. Couldn't track down the rebound. Hummel over to the madman. And Essanwune, no choice but to foul. Two teams fighting for this 2019 crown. But only one American team will move on to the semifinals. It's Maddox, 19 points, 8 rebounds coming out of pool play. He adds another one at the stripe and a 4-point advantage for the smart guys. Princeton. Mo buckets. Two drops in the bucket. 9-3. 6-point contest. Look again. Craig Moe. He got range like a Texan. And if he heats up, it could be a long day for the City Boys. See Disco Damo finding his way to the rim. The rim protection from Essanwune. Every shot so difficult when he's in the paint. Joey King with the turnaround and Huffman taking full advantage of that screen and cashing in. Disco Damo. Good contest there from Maddox. Now Damo defending on the perimeter. Madman with 6 to work with on the shot clock. He gets it over to Huff. Huffman puts it up late in the shot clock. And he's all about his business like a suit and tie as he gave it to the Don. 10-3, Princeton all over New York Harlem. Joey King, though, makes it a 6-point game with the baby hook. Approaching the 6-minute mark. Huffman looking again. He wasn't Gucci this time. Three in terms of the fouls. 10-4 game. Kyle Montgomery in your ear for our third quarter final. Kings pass defended. The former Gopher going in Hummel. Big Ten guys and an easy finish. The Ivy League Defensive Player of the Year in 2011. There's Damo. Still a 6-point game. Moore takes the handoff, gets it back to Robbie. Robbie down to Kareem. Easy money. 7-point distance. Damo from distance. He misfires. Maddox all by himself. Trying to back down Essanwune, but the hook is no good. Joey King stepping right. Get out of my way. Grown man's lane only. Dozen to a half dozen. Maddox to Hummel. Hummel to Moore. Takes 2, but no action. Now Moore directing traffic. Gets it down to Hummel. Now Robbie with only 2 to shoot. You better get something up. Desperation heat. Over to Disco Damo. Damo down to Essanwune. So New York Harlem still in the game. 5 points. Separate them right now. 4.5 to play. And an offensive foul called. Or defensive foul, rather. New York Harlem, 4.5. Left in this third quarter final. Princeton on the attack. Mo Gucci, 2-piece, 14-7. It's Princeton. It's getting in their groove. King with a strong rebound. He's able to draw the foul on the shot. They could use a big performance out of Joey. Coming out of pool play, 8 points, 9 rebounds, but he did have 6 turnovers. King shoots, and he splashes. 3 possession game. Hummel's down. Collision with King. Attack on New York Harlem's 5th foul. Robbie, they get it back just to give it up. Hummel to the corner. Robbie comes up empty. The Don down to Joey King. Oh, King couldn't get it to go down. Missed the crib. Hummel gets into the teeth of the paint, and an offensive foul call on Hummel. And then I think, no, he doesn't get hit with a technical. He got close, though.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
So Princeton out of the gates on fire. And New York Harlem a little bit on their heels here in this third quarter final, but this is 3x3. 12-second shot clocks with 3:47. That's an eternity. This game could turn very quickly. New York Harlem, they lost to Shaka Gubale to start pool play. Princeton again come in unbeaten, 2-0. Banner campaigns in 2019 for both of these squads. New York Harlem competed in 6 Masters this year. Won their first ever in Lausanne. Runners-up in Mexico City. Third in Debrecen. Oh, Huffman left all alone. And he couldn't get reservations for 2. The rim's exclusive. Come on, miss. Esiwune, give me that. 4 in the score. Now Hummel. Oh, good D. Disco Damo. There's a lot of fight in that little dog. 5-point lead for Princeton. 3:08 to play. There's Kadani with Moore checking up. Oh, good defense. And you can see Moore is pumped up. He moved his feet, quick hands. Now look, this, I ain't throwing shade, but Moore, when you think of him, he's more of an offensive player. You don't think about defense. So the excitement was justified. 14-9, it stays. Kadani, King misses. But Esiwune had his back, followed like a stalker. 14-10 is where it's at. Offensive foul now is whistled on Princeton. Both teams at 6, no more to give. Next defensive foul either way will amount to free throws. Here's King, swings it. Damo couldn't get the floater to go. Oh, but he runs up and gets done up. Huffman hits the 2-piece. And, oh, Adamo didn't clear it. So look again at the 2-ball from Damon Huffman. Fella from Brown delivering from long range, 16-10 game. Here's the madman working on King. Oh, tough foul late in the shot clock. As Maddox was just, he was going to have to put one up. You know, kind of desperation shot. King fouled him with under a second to go. So that puts Maddox on the stripe, MVP of the LA Masters. And misses the free throw. You want to talk about a rounded player? That's Maddox, too. He's got a sneaky handle, can defend on the perimeter and protect the rim. He didn't really put on a clinic at the free throw stripe, though. Missed opportunities. Speaking of missed opportunities, New York Harlem give it right back to the guys in green. And this 4 might be more dangerous than the Ninja Turtles. It's because they're dressed in green. I figure I can tie those two together. What y'all think? Maddox. Oh. That's the Wune swiping the rock loose. Under 2 minutes to play. This one ain't over with yet. Huffman to Hummel. Give me 2 per. 18-10. Princeton. Kadani
easy breezy to the crib, but it's a 7-point game right now. Princeton, they can taste it. Oh, Huffman all alone. Oh, right past Damo, uncontested. 19-11 is the result. The Don over to Essanwune. He puts it down like four flats. Hummel, though, says, take that. Sit down. Be humble. Princeton, humble Harlem. And they won't be getting to the chicken. Not this time around. It is 21-12, a beatdown at the hands of Princeton as they will secure a spot in the semifinals. And they was hotter than lava as they make